Hello students of class 7 of Vidyabhavan school, hope you are all doing well. So as you can see, we will continue our discussion of time and distance chapter. So we have discussed until some number 44 of exercise number 10. So today in this video I am going to discuss some number 45. Okay, so I am reading aloud sum number 45. Please all of you follow this sum. A boat covers 60 km in 5 hours along the current. If the actual speed of the boat be 8 km per hour, then what is the speed of the river current? Now, here we have been given the word actual speed of the boat be 8 km per hour. What does that indicate? Okay, so when you are given like this, the actual speed of the boat is this, or the actual speed of the boat is that, you will understand that it is trying to say the actual speed of the boat in still water. The word still has not been mentioned, but whenever you are given like this, that the actual speed of the boat is at this much, you will understand that it is talking about the actual speed of the boat in still water. Okay, so let's start doing the sum. So first of all, we are given with the data that a boat covers how much? 60 kilometer in 5 hour along the current, right? So therefore we can say the speed of the boat along the current is distance by time, which is 60 by 5 kilometer per hour, that is 30 kilometer per hour, right? Okay, and this is given. Okay, and we have also been provided with the actual speed of the boat. I have already discuss the actual speed of the boat means the speed of the boat in still water. So speed of the boat in still water is how much? It's 8 kilometer per hour, right? Okay, this will be, sorry, this will be 12. 60 by 5 is 12. Okay, so up to this I think it is clear. Now, what we will do, we have to find out the speed of the river current. Now, this boat is flowing along the current, means in the direction in which the river is flowing, the boat is also flowing in the same direction. As a result, the boat is not facing any opposition from the river current. So, what we do, we add the speed of the river current. So, what is the formula? We can write like this: speed of the boat in still water plus speed of river current. I have just explained you the reason why adding the river current is equals to speed of the boat along the river current. We have this data, we have this data, we need to find this one. So what is the speed of the boat in still water? It is given 8, right? 8 kilometer per hour. So speed of the river current we don't know. Speed of river current we don't know. Speed of the boat along the current is how much? We have calculated. We have got 12, right? So this 8 we can take here. So speed of the river current will be how much? will be 12. If this is positive, if we take this 8 here, this will become negative. So 12 minus 8 is how much? 4 kilometer per hour. These both 12 and 8 both are in kilometer per hour. So this will also be kilometer per hour. So we have got the answer. Okay, so what is the answer? The speed of the river current is 4 kilometer per hour. Okay, so very easy, just we have to do the sum step by step, nothing else. Okay, so this much for this video. We will continue in the next video, the next sum, okay, the sum that is given after 45. Okay, thank you.